Hello everyone. Today is the last day of the year, and tomorrow is the Chinese New Year. I am here in Lin Ten San Cultural Park, whatever. Trying to find a hot spring. Today's cold. So today's morning holiday, long holiday. And because it's a long holiday, I cannot go in here with my car. So only on foot.
Hinoki.
不要，这个有什么？这个像是不是？
对。So he gave us this hinoki wood. He told us it smells good. 你开，可以尝尝。 So isso aqui é madeira de hinoki. É bem famoso. Os japoneses quando vieram para cá, eles levaram bastante pro Japão. Vamos cheirar esse treco aqui.
Chama. Uma chanel.
Yeah.
带回家一包。
香啊香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，香，
idea.
Thank you.
谢谢。新年快乐。
Hinoki。Hinoki 是日文。
对。
那中文怎么说？
快木。
快木。嗯，
黄块，黄块。Okay.
One
Kwai.
One
Kwai is Hinoki.
Okay, Hinoki is the name in Japanese. One Kwai is the name in Chinese. Yeah.
Yes.
Thank you. Bye bye. Thank you very much. Ji, 放包包。放放，要不要放？
放我的啦。
对对。So I don't know where to go. Do you know where to go? Meth. Get your totem. So this place has a lot of Aboriginal people. Okay, this is the map of the village, but actually.Not going to the village. I'm going to the hot spring. I think I have to walk 1 hour maybe.
Okay.
要讲话，他们录的时候不要说这个事情。
第六个跟第七个跟第八个。
你没有录，我再跟你说吗？
没有人录，我的朋友看都不懂中文。Walking here is more hiking, not difficult. After here, I'm going to find my hot spring. They told us you cannot go alone, it's dangerous, blah 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 blah. You need a guide, blah 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 blah. It's 1 hour walking, crossing the river, crossing the jungle, crossing the mountain, blah 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 blah. I don't believe you. I mean, maybe it's difficult.Find it, but I think I can go alone. I always go alone. But if it is difficult to find it, I will probably give up. That's it. Now it's 12:32 p.m. This is the weather today. Cloudy, but not raining.This is the view in front of me. Small temple. There are surveillance cameras here.
对，以前这里有火灾，我们现在在这里，然后也可以这样走，这样走也可以，我们可以这样走。 Center.
There is a trail here. There is a coffee shop here. This is a big house. That's it.
Okay. Yeah. 不要进去吗？
Continuando aqui, descendo aqui a escadaria. There's another coffee shop here.
Oh, station chief hall.
Okay, let's go down. Train tracks here. More buildings. A lot of antennas. I think I have been here once. I think I came here with a friend. He brought me here, I think. It's familiar. I think it was like 4 years ago. Então, eu acho que eu já vim aqui, meu. Um amigo meu trouxe aqui, me trouxe aqui uns 4 anos atrás. É muito familiar aqui. Acho que. Cara, eu não lembro se eu. Acho que eu não fiz vídeo na época. Yeah, that's it. There is a small trail. I don't know if I should make or not. So these trees here behind me, it is hinoki tree. When the Japanese came here, they took a lot. But when the Chinese came here, I think they took even more before the Japanese, before or after, or maybe both, before and after Japanese. And the difference is the Chinese, they didn't care about the maintenance, they didn't plant. But the Japanese, they got the trees, but they plant the new one. But not the Chinese people. Yeah, so I would say it would be better if Taiwan is part of Japan. During the colony, Japan colony was better for Taiwan, for the island in general. Although many people that lived here was mostly Chinese people from Fujian and many Aboriginal. The Dutch also came here. Novamente, essas árvores são hinoki. These are hinoki trees, são árvores de hinoki.
So os holandeses também vieram para cá. The Dutch came here. The Dutch, they went to many places. I met some Dutchies traveling here. At least one of the guy told me he was traveling to all the places that the ancient Dutchies stepped in. Então eu conheci um holandês que estava viajando para todos os países por onde os antepassados deles pisaram. Em Taiwan, Guiana e sei lá, Malásia. Some people still living here. Umas pessoas moram aqui ainda.
Please subscribe and thumbs up. Não se esqueça de se inscrever e deixar o like. Obrigado. 请订阅和按赞. チャンネル登録といいねお願いします. Suscríbete e dale me gusta, porfa. Inscríbete e lascia mi piace, per favore.